Welcome here. In this question, we have equilibrium between C carbon monoxide and oxygen gas to give CO2.